some people will be fine being a dum-dum and not wanting to, like, learn anything at all. Like, all they'll do is either just work and do sports. Or just work. Which, you know, one of my friends that's a dum-dum that just works all the fucking time. His name's Connor.
It's not as a joke.
It was basically cringe. It was like one of the characters. It's on Netflix, but like one of the characters is this girl, and she's like really like, I guess like I should say quirky, but like a cringy way. Basically, she's pure cringe. And the thing is that like a lot of people will just say that the movie they're recommending is a masterpiece, but no, they're dumb. S-tier movies, especially ones that I haven't heard of. So, you know, for my generation, you just had to, like, just expose yourself to whatever you find. And that's not really just, like, volunteer exposure, that's just what you would do just for fun. You would just go on the internet, see what you found. And yeah, but now in today's generation, you got someone like me. Now someone like me is making a literal knowledge document. This knowledge document will literally contain all epic information about every possible thing to exist. Every S-tier movie, every S-tier show, and nutrition, and stuff related in subcategories like Hurry up, Killa. Get off of my dick. Easy. Okay. So basically, alright, what the fuck is this? Okay, that's all I need to do. This is new. I've never seen this before. Hasn't been made up until like when a